Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, I am going to show you how to put together everything that I talked about this week in our fast training week. How do you build yourself a fasting lifestyle? How do you maximize all the information that I've put out here in a simplistic way? So if you're new to my channel, I just want to say welcome. I hope that you've come to learn about fasting, and I hope you get inspired with the information here to understand that there are so many cool concepts around fasting that will heal your body, and food heals too. So on this channel, I'm showing you how to use both of those theories. Plus, on this specific video and this week, we are diving into how to build an immune system that can keep you healthy, can prevent COVID from taking you down, and make your life just so much easier. The key is not to be a zealot for one style of eating or one style of fasting. The key is to vary your foods and vary your fasts, and I want to show you some of my favorite ways to do that on this video. Okay, let's dive in. You ready? So the first thing I want you to remember is that what we're trying to do with fasting is we're trying to mimic more of a hunter-gatherer life. The problem we have right now, we have access to food all day long. So I can wake up in the morning, I can go to my pantry, I can go to my refrigerator, and I got food. I can get on my phone and I can have DoorDash bring me food right here. Like, food is always available to us. Our hunter and gatherer ancestors didn't have that. And so because of that, our body came pre-designed with a whole system that will kick in when you're not eating. Well, what we're learning right now in the fasting world is that this system that kicks in when we don't eat is incredibly healing. It is healing to the immune system, it's healing to joints, it's healing to the brain, it helps us burn fat. There's so much healing that goes on, and probably every video I've ever done on this channel is explaining that healing mechanism. So if this is new to you, I want you to know you were not meant to eat all day. You were meant to mimic this hunter-gatherer time period, which is where we go a certain period without eating and then we eat. So we call this metabolic flexibility. When you're eating, you are a sugar burner, and when you're fasting, you are a fat burner. And we wanna go in and out of these two states. Now, how do you do that? So I have three variations that I like. So the first variation I've talked about here on the channel, it's called a 5-1-1 variation. What it looks like is 5 days a week, you're gonna fast for somewhere around 15 hours. I like that 15-hour mark. We've been doing that all this week with our fast training week to build our winter immune systems up. So 5 days a week, you go 15 hours of fasting, and then 1 day a week, I want you to fast longer. If you can go to that 24 hour, you can really start to repair the gut. So you're gonna push that fast a little longer. And then 1 day a week, you're not gonna fast. This is a foundational type of variation that if you're wanting to incorporate all of these different fasts, this is a really good starting point, 5-1-1. Second variation I like is for women, and it's a monthly variation. So if you are new to fasting and you're a woman and you still have a cycle, then you need to look at fasting within your 28-day cycle. And now I know some of you have 30 days, but within that 28-day cycle, this is what fasting would look like for you. You can do all the kinds of fasts you want from day 1 to day 21. You might just pick a fasting variation of 5-1-1 every week. You can do that from day one of your cycle to day 21 of your cycle, and you will have no problem. But on day 21, your body needs to make progesterone, and you should not be fasting. You should be leaning into more feasting foods, specifically foods that are geared around building progesterone. These are not keto foods. I've done a lot of videos here about this. So they are like your beans, your squashes, your potatoes, your root vegetables that will help you build progesterone. So for women, you may follow that 28-day cycle. We are teaching this in our academy. If those of you that are either perimenopause or going through menopause, I've mapped out the 28-day reset within the Menopause Reset book. So you can go to Amazon and pre-order it there. So I like 28-day resets for women. Now, the other reset that I really like is called a 15-day reset. And this is a reset that is meant every 2 to 3 days, I have people going in and out of different fasts. This is meant for both men and women. And we do this, we just did one in November. I'm shooting this video in December. And in January, we will be doing a whole month of going in and out of different fasts. And there will be a very concentrated period where we will do a 15-day, every 2 days, you go in and out of different fasts. Now, there are here on my channel, I've shown maybe 8 to 9 different fasts that are based off of science. So what I like to do is go and look at the science and then work with those principles and build out different fasts. So A, you guys can benefit from fasting in a lot of different ways, but also it keeps it really interesting and we never get bored with fasting. That is key, because the name of the game with fasting a lot is the mental piece of it. So if you want to understand this 15-day experience, you want to join us in the reset experience, we actually will be doing a 15-day, there will be a in and out of this metabolic reset, fat burning for 15 days, and then the other 15 days, I'm going to be showing you other fasts. So we will actually be doing a fasting lifestyle for the whole month of January. I am on a mission to teach you how to use these principles, and I know it's much easier for me to stand up here and go, okay, do this one fast and your whole life will change. But we weren't built for that. We were built for metabolic flexibility. So in January, in the reset experience, I will teach you exactly how to do that. So if you want to join me there, just put reset experience and we'll send you a link. But if you want to maximize your fasting experience and your results, varying it is key. You can do 5-1-1, you can do the monthly cycle for women, or you can join us in the reset experience and understand how to take 15 days and vary it. How do you take a month-long process of varying it? We will explain all of that in a very guided way for you so that you can thrive. You're a miracle, and the miracle kicks in when you stop eating all day. And that's what we're gonna teach you over and over and over again. And I wish you had been taught this on the day you were born. Didn't get that taught that, so we're learning it now so that we can all thrive, not only with our immune system, not only in loving the body that we live in, but we can start to prevent disease, we can overcome any mental challenges we're having. There's so many miracles that happen in your body when you build a fasting lifestyle. So join me on this journey. I'm really excited to share it with you. As always, hope that helps.